Welcome back, it's Big Breakfast here, or Michael Levant. I'm back, and we're playing some more Tales of Symphonia. This is going to be, I believe, part three of our kind of, like, slow, casual, like, let's play walkthrough sort of deal. So, as I said in the first one, I believe, if that's not something that you're into, then please don't watch any further, because this is geared toward a very specific audience. So, but if you are that specific audience, welcome, I hope you enjoy your stay, and let's hop into it. When we left off, Colette was wanting to talk to us, but I said, hey, give me a minute, I need to cool off and just gather my thoughts here. And so, we are going to talk to other people before we talk to her. And one person in particular, let's talk to I have to do some spoilers in this video, okay? So spoiler alert, if you don't want to be spoiled with, like, the story, if you haven't beaten this game before yourself, Kratos is actually Lloyd's father. I said it. So, now, knowing who he actually is, looking at this tombstone is very more, like, meaningful than the first time I ever played. So, let's see what he has to say. Oh, you heard, right? It's my mom's. Anna? Is your father alive? I don't know, but Dirk is my dad. Yes, that was a careless thing to ask. I'm sorry. Let me reread that. Is your father alive? I don't know, but Dirk is my dad. So apparently his mother's name is Anna. Or Anna. Probably Anna. But Anna sounds so much more like... Are you done? Sure. Yeah.
I'm sorry for not finishing your birthday present in time.
It's okay. Don't worry about that.
But this sort of thing is special because you get it on your birthday, you know?
You know?
Well then, will you just wish me happy birthday?
Of course. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thanks. I'm glad I was able to live to this day.
What are you talking about? You're going to keep on living and regenerate the world.
Yeah.
So, about tomorrow, I can't come along with you, can I?
Well, it's just that the Desians will be after us, and it's going to be a dangerous journey.
Desians. Up till now, I always thought my mom died in an accident. But she was murdered by Desians. Now that I know the truth, there's no way that I could keep living in a village that has a treaty with them.
Yeah.
Ellipsis.
We're leaving tomorrow at noon. So would you come to the village around then?
Okay. You got it. Now I'll be able to see you become an angel with my own eyes.
Except she's lying. She's lying. She is a liar.
Yeah.
Dwarven number 11. Or 7. Or 17. I don't remember.
So
lying
is
the
is my
path to thievery. The quickest
child
one.
Child of an angel.
Does it matter? Regardless of who your real father is, you're still you. Nothing's changed. You just have two fathers. Just think of yourself as being lucky for having more than most people do.
I suppose you're right.
World regeneration, huh? It's kind of exciting.
Yeah. Releasing the seals, becoming an angel? Then finally...
Finally?
Nothing. Anyway,
yep, she's not gonna say it, but I think I remember.
Yeah, me too.
And finally dying. That's the thing.
Are you ready to go?
There is, like, so many spoilers. Because I'm actually starting to remember some of this stuff. That's amazing. I didn't think I would.
Yeah. See you tomorrow.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye.
All right. Time to make that present.
See ya. Later. Where's Kratos? Where is that sneaky Kratos? It's finished. Okay, I'd better have a talk with Dad. Okay, let's go make it up. Ooh, first, is there anything on the balcony? Can we go? Can we get anything on the balcony? No, I want... Ooh, wait. Oh, just go in. Come on, come on, come on. Man, cannot wait to find our first, like, hidden chef. I believe it's called Hidden Chef. If it's not, then you guys let me know. We will save, because we love to save. Just every time we have the opportunity, might as well, right? Wine. Anything in here?
Dad, about yesterday, I just...
Here. That's the key crest you wanted. You can use it however you like. Just remember, I did try to stop you.
Dad, thanks.
Dwarven vow number two. Never abandon someone in need. I'm just going along with the teaching.
I'm just going along with the teachings.
I'm going on a journey. I'm going to help Colette regenerate the world so that I can avenge my mom.
Yeah, I figured you were going to say that. Take this with you. I've put together some things you'll need for your trip.
Acquire 2 apple gels. Acquired life bottle. Acquire 500 gallon. Acquired Silverant map.
So you're forgiving me?
Yeah, but remember, this is your home. You're still my son, regardless of blood. Come back here anytime you're tired.
I will. Wish me luck.
Lloyd, don't ever forget Dwarven Vow number 7.
Goodness and love will always win, right? Man, that's such a cheesy line for anyone to be saying these days. Don't worry, I won't forget it.
That's such a cheesy line.
Nush. It's time to regenerate the world.
Nush. His name is Nush.
Huh? What are you doing here?
Lloyd, you're still here?
Genius! Good timing. I got my dad to make Marvel's keycrest.
That's great and all. What about seeing Colette off?
Oh, yeah, about that. I've decided to join her.
Are you stupid or something? Colette and the others left a long time ago.
What?
I came looking for you because you never showed up.
You've got to be kidding me.
Lloyd, go to the village. Now.
Yeah, come on, come on.
Let's go. Oh, good. We don't have to walk there ourselves. Phaedra was looking for you. Phaedra, okay. Let's go. Let's go to Colette's house. Wait, is that Phaedra? Oh, all these old people look alike. Ooh, what is Colette hiding? Colette said... she was leaving at noon, so why did she... She was a... Excuse me. And I'll do my best. I bet she's hiding something. She always acts like that when she's worried or hiding something. Maybe so. I bet Phaedra probably knows something. Probably. Let's go ask. Oh my goodness, I must be getting tired. Excuse me, guys. Sorry. Oh, hello, Lloyd. Phaedra, is it true that Colette already left? Indeed. Did she tell me the wrong time? Colette asked me to give you this letter.
Dear Lloyd.
I love this voice acting.
By the time you read this,
don't have to read.
I have already left on my journey. I'm sorry for lying to you. The world regeneration journey is full of peril.
She's a liar.
Many chosens have failed. I care about you too deeply to let you get involved. I'm gonna do my best to stop the monsters and the designs. So I want you to live a happy and peaceful life in the regenerated world. Thank you so much for your friendship and kindness all these years. I'm really lucky to have met you. Farewell, Colette.
What is this? This almost sounds like a will. Yes, you could call it that. What do you mean? Lloyd, genius. There's something we hid from you and everyone in the village. Colette? No, the Chosen is already... Whoa! What was that? Before we, just leave, let's see if we can find any, hidden things in here. You know, I'm always... Nope. Oh, examine? hiding some hint about regeneration. What about this one? The Teachings of Martell. Let's see. Chapter 1, The Establishment of the Church of Martell. Any serious study of the church must begin with a lesson in world regeneration. Perhaps you are already familiar with the legends. At the center of the world, there once grew a mighty tree that bore mana as its fruit. But the flames of the war saw the tree wither, and it was life of the hero given willingly that became a mana. Moved and saddened by his sacrifice, the goddess retreated to her heavenly abode. An angel bore her message, "The world, if I slumber overlong, all creation will crumble. You must awake me." The angel gave birth to the Chosen. The Chosen sought the tower to heaven, and so the cycle of regeneration was begun. So opens the most notable legend on the origins of the Rite. Huh? First I'm hearing about it. Seriously, Lloyd, we learned that the morning of the Day of Prophecy. Of the Day of Prophecy. Okay, second I'm hearing about it. My poor sister. I like how we just casually read a book while there's like intense things happening outside, but we can take our time because it's the video game. Because it's a video game. Hey, there's a save spot? And we can't use it, of course. Whose house is that? Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, we saving. We saving. We got the opportunity. We saving. We are saving. Ha 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 ha. Burn, burn. Look, more survivors. No. Stop it. Kill them. Kill all the miserable worms. You'll pay for this. Alright, genius, let's do this. Don't bother! Boy! Ooh, you know Windblade! Oh, Windblade is so good! I remember, like, I never used Wind Attacks, but the second I started using Wind Attacks, it was just super effective all the time, so yeah. Windblade is good. Use the heck out of that. Alright, guys.
Lloyd Irving, come forth.
I'm here.
You've come to attack the village again? I've had enough of this!
What are you talking about? He speaks nonsense. Ignore him. Listen up, inferior beings. I am Forcestus.
Forcestus.
One of the five Desian Grand Cardinals. I am a superior half-elf who rules over the farm where we cultivate the pathetic humans.
Half-elf?
Lloyd, you, a human, have been found guilty for the crime of violating the non-aggression treaty. Therefore, I bring judgment upon you and this village.
Yeah, but you started it.
You tried to murder the Chosen.
Us? Kill the Chosen?
What is this flinching?
I see now. They must be after the Chosen.
Hey, are you saying you aren't the ones that attacked Colette?
I have no need to explain myself to the likes of you. The only thing that matters is that you, Lloyd Irving, have been in contact with host body F-192 and attacked our guards.
Oh yeah? How'd you know that?
What have you done? How many times have we told you to stay away from the ranch?
I'm sorry.
We've prepared
Come on,
an
guys.
Appropriate opponent
he means well. He means so well. He has a good heart. Guys, do you know
what
who this is?
Now, receive your punishment.
This is the one thing I remember so well from this game. You guys will figure out who this actually is and like after this battle. But it hurts. It gets you in the feels. It gets you in the feels. Oh, what? Come on. Ooh, that was nice. Nice. Oh, what? Oh.
No way!
okay, what's he about to do? How does he get himself up from that? That's, what's that called? Like, I don't even know, but it's impressive. I can actually do that myself. Believe it or not. Guys! Can you heal me again, please, Genus? What's going on? What's that one mean? Genus, here, get yourself some mana and fight. Oh, come on, I can't block right there. I cannot block there. I'm gonna go through so many items. Oh, come on, I blocked. Ooh, we got them. I remember that fight being much more difficult when I was younger. I just must be that good. I must just be that good. Guys, here's the truth. Are you ready for the truth?
More persistence! Just as you thought, that boy has an X-Spear!
It must be the one from the Angelus project that we've been searching for. Give it
sure,
to me!
Sure, sure it is. Sure it is. Of course.
No! This is a memento of my mom's, who you Desaians murdered!
What are you talking about? Your mother was...
Run away, Genus Lloyd.
It's Marble.
Well, what was that voice? It sounded like Marble.
It can't be.
Get away! Hurry! Genus, you were like a grandson to me. Thank you.
Lloyd, we will always come after you as long as you possess that X. Always.
Marble? No!
What have you done? Look. Look what happened to our village. It's all your fault.
Banish me. What can you do?
I'm sorry. You think you can fix this by apologizing? The Desaians.
Well, it's much better than like not apologizing, isn't it? Just be like, yeah.
You are here, this village
look what you did. Yeah.
Do you understand?
He meant well by apologizing. Come on,
you're
guys.
Going to exile him?
Yes.
That's not fair. Lloyd didn't do anything wrong. He just saved Marble.
Any involvement with the wrench is forbidden. There are no exceptions.
So it's okay to let people die at the human ranch as long as the village is safe? The people at the ranch are just going to rot there anyway.
Yes. Had you not done something so stupid, they'd have been the only ones that died.
You humans are all the same.
Genus is actually a half-elf, I believe? Genus and Rain are half-elves or elves? They're not full elves, are they?
I'll leave.
Now surely you don't have to be so strict on a child.
What are you saying? Do you realize how many people died here because of him?
It's not Lloyd's fault!
Was that the same voice actor as Lloyd? I think so. I think so.
But it's Lloyd the Desaians are after. And besides, Lloyd isn't from this village to begin with. He's an outsider, raised by a dwarf.
And I'm leaving too.
Racist.
I'm just as guilty as he is.
Genus.
Fine. By the rights vested in me as mayor, I hereby announce the banishment of Lloyd and Genus from the village of Isaria.
Let's go. Gladly. Let's go help the Chosen.
I'm sorry for causing you trouble.
If you feel that way, please catch up to the Chosen and protect her. If in doing so, the world is saved, surely everyone will change their minds about you.
Of course.
I'm sure Colette would want that as well.
Yes. I will atone for what I've done. I swear to protect Colette for the sake of those who have died because of me.
I'll follow you, Lloyd. It's my fault that you were banished. So I promise to stick by you always.
Say, Genus, why don't you use that X-Sphere? That's Marvel's memento.
Okay.
I'll explain to you on how to use the key crest later. After all, looks like it's going to be a long journey.
Yeah.
I don't remember ever equipping Genus with the X-Sphere. Don't throw your lives away. May the gods Martell protect you. Boy, the pintail, Drifting Swordsman. Let's see what that title does to us. Let's take a look here. Equip? Is it equip? No. It's so hard to find this tech. There we go. Nope. Status. Yes, there we go. Combo newbie. Drifting Swordsman. Increases our HP and our defense. Lowers our strength and accuracy. Increases our HP and defense. Drifting Swordsman. Yeah, we'll just go with it. Why not? Drifting Swordsman, here we are. Ooh, do we have any for Genus? Magic User. The first title given to those who study magic, follow the path of sorcery. Alright, no new statuses, titles for Genus. We have 2800 gold. Gald. Alright, where are we headed to? Where we headed? Ooh, there we go. Big map, small map, no map. All right, let's just take it. Let's just take this fight. Now, do we go back home before we leave? Do we go back home before we leave? Don't know. Do we? We need to catch up to Colette and them, but where are they? We don't know. How? What is it? What's that in your mouth? Look, your bag's open. You probably dropped it yourself. Oh, thanks, Noosh. Let's see. It's a letter from Dad? From Dirk? Yeah, I wonder what's written in it. Dear Lloyd, did you read the Traveler's Guide? It has the 7 most well-known dwarven vows, as well as knowledge necessary for your journey, written in it. Guys, I cannot do accents, so I may not try. Oh, I'm going to continue to try, but I'm just butchering them. Make use of the information and be sure to protect Colette. 14 years have passed since I found you and started raising you. You were still barely able to walk. I remember how you were scared of me and always crying. And now you've grown into a strong swordsman. Dad. P.S. It's not written in the Traveler's Guide, so I'll write it here about how to use X gems. Read it carefully and reference it as needed. Read how to use, how to set X gems, EX skills. Yes, let's do it. To set an EX skill, first select X skills from the menu screen, then select the character you set. Each character has 4 EX skills, or X skills, slots. Select a slot to use an X gem and press A to display the skill that will be usable with selected X gem. Press A to set the X gem in the slot. Just setting an X gem will not produce X skill effects. X skills do not take effect until you choose and confirm the X skill you wish to use. Skills granted by X gems can be changed as many times as you'd like. Please try adjusting them to suit your situation and your preference. Did we just read this? Okay, there are two types of X-Skills. Okay, so this is the S and the T type that I did not understand before. So we're going to go over that now. There are two types of X-Skills, Strike type, S type, and Technical type, T type. Depending on how... depending on which type you have equipped, the moves the character learn as they grow will change. Okay. Strike and Technical. Whether you raise your characters as S-type or T-type is up to you. Also, once you have set an X-gem in a slot, it cannot be removed, but you can set a new gem in the same slot in place of it. Please be aware that when setting a new X-gem, the old X-gem is lost, and skills granted by the old gem will disappear. Read about compound X-skills. Yeah. Equipping multiple X-skills may result in compound X-skills. Compound X-skills are often very powerful or have special features. Try a variety of combinations. The entry X-skills was added to the training manual. There we go. Where's our training manual? Do we have our training manual in here? X-skills. Alright. Strong. A mysterious jewel enables level 1 X-skills. Ooh. Strong. Increases strength, increases power of physical attacks. Tough. Increase defense, increase damage from physical attacks. Taunt opponents by pressing the R stick increases you attack gauge. Sharp-eyed. Increase accuracy. Okay, so ACC is accuracy. And physical attack damage on enemies with low evasion. I guess we'll just keep it with strong. With strong. Level one, strong. Sounds good to me. Genus, magical. Yeah, we'll keep it magical, right? We're not gonna... Ooh, wait, can we equip more? Nope. Alright, continuing on. No one wants to fight me? No one's going to chase me down? I'll take that. House of Salvation. Ooh, what's this guy? I don't think we're going to find Colette just by walking around. Let's try asking everyone we meet. I guess that's all we can do. Okay then, let's start asking the person there. Well, I was actually going to, so... Excuse me? What is it? Did the Chosen travel group pass by here? Beats me, I haven't seen them. I see. Are you two on a pilgrimage? Well, something like that. You don't look like you're very used to traveling. You have a Silveront map, I see. Lend it to me for just a moment. This is very sketchy. Long range mode is now available in the Azalea region. In each region of the world is something called a guidepost monument. When you find one, you'll be able to do what I did just now. Add your travels in that area will become much easier. If you want to have a pleasant journey, it'd probably be a good idea to seek them out. I didn't know about that. Would you like me to give you a lecture about traveling? Sure. We'll do the lecture. When moving across the field map in long range mode, the camera pulls back further than normal, allowing you to see a wider area while moving. So, okay, that's going to be nice. Will not move when the player is not moving. Okay. However, you will not be able to notice dropped items on the field during long range. Wait, there's dropped items on the field? Huh. Switch between the different modes depending on whether you want to focus on movement or exploration. You can use the cancel long range mode by pressing X while in the field. Yeah, we'll suffer through this all, guys. You cannot use long range mode until you find the guidepost monument. Please note that long range mode will not be available entering the area where you have not found the guidepost monument yet. Well, good luck. Thank you very much. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. And I have hiccups. Nothing over here. Talk to the dog. All the dogs just whine. They just whine and complain all the time. Man, I love this game. I'm so glad I got this off Steam for like... There's a 75% off on Steam. It was like $5 or something. So that's very cool. I'm not sure if the deal's going on now, but if you want to play this game, that's where you can go get it. Alright, let's talk to this guy. Welcome to the House of Salvation. Please make use of the sleeping quarters on the second floor if you are weary from your travels. I actually am, probably. Say, Genus. What, Lloyd? Why do designs exist? If it weren't for them, everybody would be able to live happy lives. I wonder, would everyone really be able to live happily? Philosophical. Oh, sorry, that's right. Designs are the cause of everything that's wrong. Well, duh, of course. Yeah, of course. Come on, Genus, where are you hiding from us? Where are you hiding from us? We are actually pretty good on health, but we have you come on a pilgrimage. It's nice to see you. Let's rest. That's 100 gal a night. Dude. We don't need it. We're pretty much 100%. However, we will save the game because it's there. We have the opportunity to. Alright, we're getting out of this place. Let's continue. Let's go see if we can find ourselves our Colette and the chosen group. I imagine we're going in the right direction. Alright, so how do we go? How do we do the zoom out thing? Huh. Is that a thing? Okay, where can we find that? I think we're gonna go back and ask. Yeah, I don't know how to do the that big map thing that he was talking about. Okay, never mind. He's not gonna tell us. Okay. Okay. I see how it is. I guess we'll just keep going down. There's a place over here, okay. Ooh, snuck up on me.
Let's get this over with.
No way! No!
So you can't take this. You cannot take this. Ooh, you took it. Okay, no, I got it. We found an egg. We got 24 gallon. Time was 17 seconds, and grade was 0.64. I guess we'll take it. Okay, so guys, how do we do that? I thought they were saying something about zooming out and then X would cancel it. Danilo is an S character? See, I'm not sure how that works exactly, but it's okay. He's okay. Synopsis, maybe? No, this is just the. Why is it so hot? According to legend, somewhere in the area is a gate that leads to Ifrit. Ifrit. The heat in this area is due to Ifrit's influence. Yeah, I'm sure that's the seal that Colette's head for. Oh, sweet. So we're on the right way, the right direction, I believe. Other than that, seems Colette is in the area somehow. In this area somewhere. Man, you know a lot of stuff. That's because I don't sleep in class like you. Ooh, roasted. You were just roasted. And we're in the desert, so it's very, the joke. It's even stronger because of it. Okay, I'll stop. I'm sorry. That's the game's way of implying that they're sneaking up on somebody. This is the order. This is an order from Lord Forcestus. A human named Lord is on the run with an X-Sphere. His identification code is unknown. Form a cordon in all areas immediately. What does this Lloyd look like? His likeness and description are on the wanted posters. We're continuing on. Yes, sir. This is the funniest thing ever. Look at this. Look at this wanted poster. Man, wanted posters and search parties, they're really serious. We need to hurry and find Colette. Hey, I thought we were looking for Colette to protect her. This is more like we're looking for her to get help. Does it really matter why we're looking for her? You think too much when you don't have to. That's, man, you're just getting roasted like a roasted peanut. That's the thing, right? Let's take a look at this. Is this the wanted poster? am I this ugly? It's good. They'll never find you this way, I think. Turns around. Hey! I heard Azalea has a non-aggression treaty with designs. I sure wish we did. Yeah, but it really doesn't mean anything because they just treat you poorly anyways. Welcome, welcome. Oh, this is just some more in stuff. Nah, we won't. We won't spend the night. However, we will look around for some secret chefs, because I really want to find a secret chef. I am having a heck of a time. I didn't think it'd be so long until we find our first secret chef. Not that it really matters, but there's just something inside me that really wants to find a secret chef. Not in this room. Yeah. And usually the secret chef, it's like an item that just sticks out from the rest. Oh, see? Yes! Our first secret chef. Here we go. Okay, Wonder Chef. They're considered Wonder Chefs. The flavor of sweet cabbage and mouth-watering meat is almost too much to bear. I shall teach you the recipe for cabbage rolls. Dun, 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 dun. Cabbage rolls require two ingredients, cabbage and pork. Give me that. Farewell. There we go, guys. Finally, it took us forever to find our first Wonder Chef. But we're going to save it and continue on. Alright, let's go. Ooh, we can buy some stuff. Ooh, apple gels. Let's, wait, no. We're gonna buy 10 of these. And also some of these. Ooh, should we buy one? Oh, we already have a few of those. Holy bottle. A ball sealed with light temporarily reduces enemy encounter rate. That's like a repel in Pokemon. We'll buy one just for the heck of it. Magic lens, eh. Mysterious lens, I can scan the enemy's HP and attributes. Okay, that is useful, kind of. But since it's so cheap, I will buy some. We'll buy 10. We'll buy 10 of those. Yep, and now we can't afford any weapons. No. You probably want to turn us in. But we'll talk to you anyways. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, but lately there are a lot of swordsmen that are all show. It's really depressing to see them. You aren't one of those, are you? Of course not. Good. Then bring me a beast hide and I'll make it worth your while. Gotcha, beast hide. Right. When I find some, I'll bring it here. Thanks, I'm counting on you. Get some beast hide, gonna make us a sword. Ooh, status check. It would increase both, ooh, by a lot. By a lot, we need to buy that. We need to buy that. Oops, no. So we're gonna buy one. And I believe that's all we can afford. Yep, one can use that, no one can use that. Guys, we need to sell some stuff to get the fine stuff for Genus. We need to sell some stuff. What can we sell? Actually, we're just gonna have to grind it out. We're gonna have to get some gold from some fights, and then we can buy that for Genus. Let's come out. So we're finally getting rid of these wooden blades. Now we actually have, you know, steel sabercraft for use by the King's Knight. Good stuff. Now, isn't there like an automatic, like, optimal? There we go. Slah. Ah. Yeah, it's the same. And Genus, how about you? There you go. Get you a cloak. Alrighty. Let's just talk to a few more people here, see what they have to sell. Yeah, we can't afford any of this stuff because we just bought all on items. On consumables. Dude, that's Colleen. How did she break through a thick wall like that? That's Colleen. No, this is this has to be. Isn't it amazing? This is the shape of a chosen of tree generation. It's going to become the city's tourist spot. I doubt it. But that's funny. Alright, I'm gonna finish looking around this city real quick, and then we'll end the episode. They just held a public execution of a plaza the other day. Of course they did. Isn't it awful the designs are responsible for this too? They come to wreck the city just for fun? Anger. That's horrible. There are even bloodstains. Oh my goodness. Okay. Let's go back. Let's go ahead and save this game, and we will pick this up in the next video. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like, and if you lasted this long, leave down in the comments hashtag still here, because that's super impressive. I'm glad you enjoyed, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.